sa unang travel namin ngayong taon. First time namin mag-beach camping. Nakahanap kami ng lugar where you can enjoy the serenity and beautiful view ng dagat habang nagka-car camping. Very relaxing dito. Masarap ang simoy ng hangin. Hindi gaano mainit at swerte namin. Solo na naman namin ang lugar. Welcome to Villa Balinmanok. Located dito sa Dasul, Pangasinan. Pwede din kayong mag-check-in dito pero we chose to car camp to have a closer connection with nature and also to your loved ones. Ang beach water dito ay crystal clear at hindi gaano malalim kaya pwedeng-pwede ito sa mga bata. Pababa ng araw kaya i-ready muna namin ang mga kahoy na gagamitin para sa bonfire namin mamaya. Ang sunset dito ay sobrang ganda. Ika nga, there's nothing like a beautiful sunset to end a wonderful day.
Our eyes are closed when we start this loop on repeat. Hear my chest, how it beats when you put your hands on me. Cause I'm here.
Lumalim na ang gabi at safe naman dito. Kaya it's time for our dinner, chats, bonfires, at s'mores. Magandang sunrise ang bumungad sa amin. It's time to prepare a good breakfast meal for an enjoying and tiring day ahead. Good morning! Nakakamangha ang mga rock formations dito. Sobrang ganda. Truly an amazing creation of God. It's time to enjoy ang mala crystal clear na tubig dito sa Dasul. After mag-swimming, naghanda kami ng our very own boodle fight. Masarap kumain at mas lalong masarap ang pagkain kung magkakasama at salo-salo kayo ng iyong pamilya. Nag-enjoy kami sa car camp here at Villa Balinmanok. We had a good connection with nature and nag-enjoy kami na magkakasama as always. There is no time to be bored in a world as beautiful as this. Until our next vlog.